Hey, hi, hello YouTube, it's your boy DeviDubz and we are back with another video. Welcome or welcome back to my channel if you've been here before. In this video, we are reacting to Camila Cabello's live performance of Bomb Bomb, which she just released the song and music video. I already reacted to those. So, if you wanna watch all three videos, listen to the song first, watch my song reaction, which is already up, then watch the music video reaction, and then watch this last. Song, video, performance is how you should do it if you really want the full experience. I'm not gonna say anything else except follow me on my social medias. They're right here and link down in the description below. Like this video, subscribe, share with your friends, and then click that notification bell so you're notified when I post more videos. Here we go with the live performance of Bomb Bomb by Camila Cabello.
The incredible Camila Cabello.
Bar.
I love you for life.
Oh, she looks good. Makeup, wardrobe.
Couldn't ever imagine even having doubts, but not everything works out. No, now I'm not dancing with strangers.
I realize she really likes the color green. I feel like her performance with DaBaby, she had on green. She had on like the green and blue varsity kind of outfit. The skirt and everything. I feel like green really suits her and she likes it. You can tell. Let me turn these captions off. Unless y'all want to keep them on. I don't think y'all need them.
As you're dating, it's all changing so fast. I see a loving, I see
a... Come on. Breath control is nice. Especially with her moving. I like that little shimmy over. That was sick. Shimmy, yay. Shimmy, yay. I'm gonna say, is he here? Oh, not her little lift up moment. Yeah. Hey, hey, hey. Not they getting their asses smacked. I was not even paying attention to them down there. I was looking at her. I hope this doesn't come off as rude, but her stamina has improved a lot. And I will say, she's lost weight. It's just something that I've noticed. And I don't know if it's a direct correlation. I mean, kind of there's a direct correlation because obviously she's healthier and it seemed like her stamina's improved. But like her breath control is really nice. She's dancing and she doesn't sound breathy or airy or tired or winded. Like she looks, sounds, and seems to feel good. Better than her previous performances, which is a good thing. But I know some people get kind of sensitive when you bring up weight and all that stuff. But hey, that's just what it looks like. She looks slimmer. Look at them down here getting their asses smacked. Hey, yay, yay, yay. Oh, she brave. That's scary. She brave for that. Oh, I wish her mic, her hand with her mic wasn't as stiff. Her arm bent up like here the entire time while she's been dancing. It's a little stiff, but like the rest of her body is like stiff because this is stiff with her. Oh yeah. I love this live performance. I love how she's switching it up from the song and music video. That pulls me into a song even more when your live renditions are doing things that the studio version didn't do and you sound good on the live rendition. Because now when I sing the studio version, I'm going to be adding my own live rendition version to that studio version, if that makes sense. Y'all get it. I know y'all get it. If I can be honest, this is probably one of her best performances that I've watched. Like, I feel like she's already a good performer. When you take in everything else that creates a performance, this is her best. The choreography was okay. She was a little stiff. Like, I feel like the dancers, well, they are the dancers and that's their only job. So yes, they dance harder than the performer. But sometimes as a performer, when you dance, you have a way of stealing the spotlight because you are the performer. Even if you're not dancing as hard. Like, there are times when Beyonce dances and she's not dancing as hard as her background dancers, but she looks better doing those dances than the background dancers because she knows how to take control of the spotlight. I will say that's one thing that I feel like she struggled with in this specific performance is the dancing aspect. When she was dancing with the dancers. Now, when she was moving and grinding and stuff by herself, she looked completely fine and she looked good. But breath control was amazing. There were no moments that I remember where she seemed out of breath, tired, she needed to take a break, she sounded flat or anything. Like, breath control was there. So you could tell she's been working on that. Stage presence was also there. I feel like she's always good with stage presence. And this was a good stage setup too. The way that they brought her and lifted her up on the table and the way that she fell back down and they caught her. Like, this was a good performance, just moving around, the energy, like, it was really good. I would say this is one of her best performances, to be honest. Let me know what you think about this song and the specific performance down in the comments below compared to her other performances. Make sure you follow me on my social medias. They are right here and linked down in the description below. Like this video, subscribe, of course. Mm-hmm. Subscribe.
Give it to me! Mm-hmm. Give it to me! Give mm-hmm. it to me! Give it to mm-hmm. me! Just give it!
After you subscribe, I need you to take it a step further and click that notification bell so you are always notified. So that way when I post new Camila content, whether they're performances or the album or more singles, y'all will get a notification from YouTube and they'll send you that. You can click it and it'll take you right to that video. Thank you so much for watching. That is all I have for you guys and I will catch y'all in the next one. Peace.